Are you in the midst of uncertain time? Are you afraid you will not get through them? We all struggle with these feelings from time to time. Dealing with uncertain times in our lives is one of the most challenging things for us to deal with. You could have been doing everything right. You have been fasting and praying, giving, loving your neighbor, obeying the Lord, reading scripture daily, and working faithfully with the Lord. But we find ourselves many times in these hard times in our lives. I am not sure if any of you have the same challenges I have. At times I will ask God, what did I do wrong? And why has God allowed me to go through such hard times? Does he not care about me? I will question if I were saved. I know many Christians at times have all felt this, but today I want to remind you about all the other good things God has done in your life. I will remind you not to allow your faith to be lost in these uncertain times. The adversary is always waiting for you to open a door to come in and create havoc in your life. Our trials will help us with our perseverance. The book of James chapter 1 verse 12 tells us that God blesses those who patiently endure testing and temptation. Afterward, they will receive the crown of life that God has promised to those who love him. In the book of Galatians chapter 6 verse 9 says, let us not become weary in doing good, for at the proper time we will reap a harvest if we not give up. Hebrews 10 verse 35 to 36, the Bible tells us, so do not throw away your confidence. It will be richly rewarded. You need to persevere so that when you have done the will of God, you will receive what he has promised. We have to admit our mind cannot understand certain things. And instead of worrying and feeling depressed, we must trust in the Lord because he knows best. In the book of Isaiah chapter 55 verse 8 through 9, the Bible tells us, for our thoughts are not your thoughts, neither are your ways my ways, declares the Lord. As the heavens are higher than the earth, so are my ways higher than your ways, and my thoughts than your thoughts. In Jeremiah 29 verse 11, God tells us, for I know the plans I have for you, declares the Lord. Plans to prosper you and not to harm you. Plans to give you hope in the future. In the book of Proverbs chapter 3 verse 5 to 6, the Bible tells us, trust in the Lord with all our heart. Do not depend on your own understanding. Seek his will in all you do. He will show you which path to take. God has a plan for all his children, and part of it is to help us with discipline so we can become more dependent on him. 2 Corinthians 12 verse 9 through 10, the Bible tells us, and he said to me, my grace is sufficient for you, for my strength is made perfect in weakness. Therefore, most gladly, I would rather boast in my infirmities, that the power of Christ may rest upon me. Therefore, I take pleasure in infirmities, in reproaches, in needs, in persecutions, in distresses, for Christ's sake. For when I am weak, then I am strong. John 15 verse 5, Jesus said, I am the vine, you are the branches. He who abides in me and I in him bears much fruit. For without me, you can do nothing. As you go through these hard times, remember God could be protecting you from a bigger problem that you do not see coming. Psalm 121 verse 5 to 8 tells us, the Lord watches over you. The Lord is your shade at your right hand. The sun will not harm you by day, nor the moon by night. The Lord will keep you from all harm. He will watch over your life. The Lord will watch over your coming and going, both now and forevermore. And in Psalm 37 verse 5, the Bible says, commit everything you do to the Lord. Trust him and he will help you. I want you to know the uncertain times in your life will help you to grow as a believer and become more like Jesus Christ. The book of Romans chapter 8 verse 28 tells us, and we know that in all things, God works for the good of those who love him. We have been called according to his purpose. Trials takes our mind from things of the world and put them back on the Lord. Trials teach us to be more thankful for the things God has blessed us with. Trials and tribulations remind us that God is always in control. 1 Thessalonians 5 verse 16 through 18, the Bible says, always be joyful, always keep on praying. No matter what happens, always be thankful, for this is God's will for you who belong to Christ Jesus. Let us pray. Heavenly Father, help me through all my days. Teach me not to worry. Remind me not to be anxious, as it says in Philippians. Do not be anxious about anything, but in everything by prayer and supplication with thanksgiving. Let your request be known to God. Father, I'm making my request known to you right now. I need your help, and I need you tonight. Father, I come before you. I am laying my fear and anxiety at your feet. I ask that you help me get through all the doubts and fears when I feel like I am being crushed. Remind me that you are so powerful, God. Remind me that I can trust in you. I know I cannot do this on my own because I really need you. Heavenly Father, I humble myself before you, asking for your hands of support during this difficult situation. You are my refuge and my strength. may present help in trouble. Let your grace be upon me during this time of anguish. My trust is in your love, which never fails, in your power that knows no boundary. Father, be my guide. My heart rejoices in your promises. My strength comes from you. I am fully rested in your grace and your promises of protection and companionship. No matter how difficult this situation is, I can confidently say that, though I walk through the valleys of shadows of death, I shall not fear, for you are with me. Your staff and your rod, they comfort me. Let my heart meditate on your word every day, Lord. Holy Spirit, all my trust is in you during these difficult times like this and always. I am confident that I will overcome anything that comes my way, because you are with me every step of the way. Let my heart rest in knowing that difficulties bring us closer to you as we fully rely on your saving power, and you never disappoint us. Lead me through these hard times. Order my steps. Let your presence be magnified in my life. Lord, watch over me during these difficult situations. Be my source of strength. Let your peace fill my heart. Do not let these circumstances shake my faith in you. Let my trust be rooted in you. I know that I will fight this battle and come out victorious because you are the one fighting for me. I am counting on your word that you will never leave me and you will always go before me. I glorify you during these times because this is your perfect will in my life. Father, give me comfort during these difficult times. Hold me close to you that my faith in you will not be shaking. Be my guide in all I do. Help me so that I may not rely on my own understanding, but rather depend fully on your grace, which is abundant in my life. Let my heart declare of your faithfulness even in such times. Renew my strength so that I may soar like an eagle, run but not faint, fly but not get weary. Mighty God, the devil uses difficult times to distance us from you. But God, nothing can separate us from the love you have for us. No hard times, no heights, no depths, nothing, because you are the God of love. I know that you are with me and you will never forsake me. Guide my thoughts and my actions. Even though I am weary, I know your grace and your strength will keep me going. I am not giving up, for you are at my side. Lord Jesus, I ask that you may give me a shoulder to lean on during these difficult situations. Wipe my tears away. I am burdened, Lord. Hold my hands. I take my yoke upon you, and I may learn from you. You are gentle and humble. In you I can find peace. My heart rests in you, Lord. You are my friend. Stands with me to the end. Please be my rock. Lord, you did not promise the absence of calamities in my life. You promised to be with us when calamity strikes. I count on your promise during this season of hardship. Be with me, God. Give me wisdom and strength to overcome all these difficulties. Work your ways to deliver me from these discouraging times, and let my trust be in you alone. Renew my soul and let me be still and know that you are God. Everlasting Lord, you are my peace in times of hardship. You are the rock I take refuge in. Go before me and make rough places smooth. Be my guide. I know that during such situations, my faith is put to test, and I am glad that my trust is in you. No matter how weary I am, the promise of your presence lifts my spirit and gives me hope. You are my tower of strength, and I cannot go through these hardships without you. Heavenly Father, my heart is troubled. I cry out for your help. Help me through these difficulties, for you understand my struggles. Let your mighty hand work things out for me, Lord. You are my source of strength. I can't do it on my own. Let your angels watch over me every step of the way. My enemies are waiting for me to fall, but with you I know I can stand. My trust is in you. Holy Spirit, take charge of my situation tonight, in the mighty name of Jesus. Father, we pray this prayer tonight in the mighty name of our Lord and Savior Jesus Christ. Amen.